Hey, folks, I got to tell you something. Ozzie Guillen is in Florida. And by the way, the Marlins are going after everybody. Albert Pujols, Cliff Lee, Babe Ruth, you know. But they're not signing anybody yet. They got a brand new ballpark, everything else. But Rob Dibble, who I do the Fox show with, ladies and gentlemen, Sunday through Thursday from 9 to midnight, said something to me last night that was very, very interesting. And to White Sox fans, I want you to hear this. How many White Sox players stood up in disgust and said, why would we get rid of Ozzie Guillen? One, two, three, four. Usually when a manager who's considered popular is let go, don't you hear from players saying, ah, it's tough for Ozzie. You know how many people said something? Maybe AJ said it's too bad. Zero. Ozzie Guillen's gone, and the White Sox fans don't seem to mind. Check back with me in June. I'm just saying. Brought to you by the Village of Rosemont.